Edwin Hubble was an American astronomer who first noted the relationship between a star's distance and the rate at which it is receding from us. This relationship, the Hubble constant, provides evidence that the universe is expanding, inviting theories about continued expansion, and suggesting that our current universe started as a dense mass 13 billion years ago, and that it was kickstarted with a bang.
Hubble here, please call me Ed. My discoveries outlive me in your head. I used to wake up when you go to bed. Through the telescope, the night sky I tread. Train my scope on the most distant galaxy. So faint, the bare eye cannot see. Yet I capture light from the star, break it apart. Spectral analysis is where I've made my mark. See redshifted lines in absorption spectra. Calculate velocity shift of stars.
Ah, bless ya.
It's made possible using Einstein's laws. And we observe that the stars are receding. Pulse. From a bit of light, you know from us the stars are fading. My dear old Edwin, you're blinking crazy. I'm stark raving mad, for what do I see? The further the star, the greater the velocity. The universe, it seems to be expanding. Computers make these calculations non-demanding. Using a star's mass and the laws of gravity, we can back calculate each star trajectory. But I'm not done, I've got a bigger impact. I look back in time using current rates and mass. If the universe is expanding at a given rate, can we back calculate to find the date at which time all the mass must have been compressed? 13 billion years is the date that fits best. It was then that began the shot that rang round the universe. We call it the Big Bang. Shifted light, get the constant Hubble. See the universe as an expanding bubble. Backward in time, the bubble does shrink to a point mass that represents the brink of knowledge, perhaps of what can be known. We live in a most mysterious home. With keen insight and vision, we may see into deep space beyond human mortality. A fundamental rules of physics of dark matter, galactic core seen with clever light patterns. Though I'm gone, I've left with fame. Cosmologists will forever know my name. As the old poem asks, if we've got enough mass, in which case a fiery crunch will come to pass, or whether our low mass will pay the price, and we will expand forever until we ice.
Though future physicists will determine the fate of the bubble, you will forever remember the name of Hubble.